To remove all edits from a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, you have to enable Save Original Screenshot option so that you can revert the screenshot back to the original screenshot after editing them in Gallery app. To do so, swipe down the top of the screen and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find Advanced Features. Tap Advanced Features and then tap Screenshot and Screen Recording. Now tap the gray on offset next to Save Original Screenshot until the switch turns blue to turn it on. To see how this feature works, take a screenshot and then open the screenshot in the gallery app. Now do some editing. Tap Save button to save your change. As you have enabled Save Original Screenshot option, now you are able to revert the screenshot back to the original one. To do so, tap More icon or three vertical dot icon at the top right, and then select Revert to Original. By doing this, you can see that your phone will remove all edit you did from the screenshot. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.